So a discussion came up in the dayz podcast about a challenge. And this challenge was set by Dance of Jesus. And it was basically go to Northwest Airfield, make a fire, cook a piece of meat in the middle of the airfield. So I said, yeah, I can do that. Because everyone knows I despise the new airfield. I say it's too big, you can do anything on there without being seen. So I took them up on this challenge. I found a full pop server, which was Spaggy's. Hopped on it straight away. And let's see where we go from here. Yeah, so in my head, before we even set up, I knew that we needed some food, so we wasn't starving on the way there. A knife, so we can get sticks and make a fire. I wasn't too bothered about a weapon for myself, because my plan was literally roaring straight there. Bad start, we've got some food for free and a gun. Good old Electro, always covered in bodies. We'll just have a drink from the well and we'll carry on. Hey man.
Whoa. Oh, hello. No, chill.
Do you happen to have a spare knife?
Spare knife?
Yeah, I've set myself a little challenge, and I need a knife to get me going.
What's the
To go to Northwest Airfield, make a fire, and cook a piece of meat in the middle of it. At night.
Jeez, guy, you're a fucking madman, man.
I mean, I can give you these for your knife. I don't need them. I'm probably gonna die anyway, right?
Okay. Wait, I need to find like space in my. Do you want a firefighter?
Yeah, why not? I mean, I'm gonna stand out either way.
Yeah, I'm afraid you are. Wait, I'm gonna trip you. Here we are.
Ah, thank you very much, mate. I appreciate it.
Is it okay? Okay, alright, cheers.
Right, I best start heading that way. Catch you in a bit, thank you.
Right, see ya.
Like I say, I wasn't messing around, but as soon as looting a little bit of electro, I headed straight towards Custer. Didn't find any chicken too. But no animals. So confused. Again, we're not sticking around, we're heading straight to the northwest airfield, so I moved on towards Mugler. I still not heard it. A single animal. person. Oh, it's a zombie, fucking hell. What the hell's going on over here? Ah, fuck, there's somebody around here. Let's go straight towards this now. Thinking about it, we should prep our stuff before we get to the airfield. Let's get some sticks. Right. That and that, fireplace, hand drill kit. Right. We're good, we're good. Fire in that house though. Before we even get there. Hello? Friendly? this piece, look. Stay in Rome, we're not cooking. We're gonna eat this piece and we're gonna go straight to the airfield. Legit just gonna run straight towards the airfield. I'm not gonna lie, I'm starting to get a bit worried now. Right, in the middle of the airfield, making fire. 75 people on the server, I just don't know how it's gonna go. Who knows, nobody might be at the airfield, 10 people could be at the airfield. Most exposed that I can. I'm sure I can do this. The airfield's that big, nobody's gonna even notice me. I've said it loads of times. I've run around this airfield with another 5 players running around it, we've never crossed paths. Saying that, I do guess it's a little bit different if I've got a fire lit in the middle of the airfield. And we crashed. We've got a roll back too. Think a little further up here near ATC. right here on this grass verge. It's high, it's elevated. Yeah, right here. I mean, I'm actually hungry at least. Wait. Shit, I've got a sharpen my stick. No. Shit. Is it? If somebody's here, surely they have to see the smoke coming out from the middle of the airfield. For fuck's sake, no way. This far and we just get one tat. Wonderful. Yeah, right. Now give me 0.62 airfield back. Just goes to prove though, it's 75 player server max. I'm just sat in the middle of an airfield cooking. Human steak. Nobody's seen me, nobody's shot me. Like, maybe somebody has seen me and just thought, what the fuck's this guy doing? But it just proves that it's way too easy to do whatever you want on this airfield. Right, any other challenges you guys want me to do? Just let me know. This one was a piece of cake.